The good death, I guess I would say, the person that's comfortable with dying will... How are you? I'm praying for you. And you know they're sincere. And that's going to be a good, comfortable voyage, a good, comfortable transformation when they're humbly praying for you as you're supposed to be going there to pray for them. So I think that's beautiful when they have that good mind, good heart, and accept, and not challenge it. Chief Dan George says it's a good day to die. And I always kind of feared those words. And saying it. And we're not promised for tomorrow. And then just saying that, I hope my travel isn't long and far. And you know they're not going to travel long and far when they're praying for people and their last. My mother-in-law was dying in cancer. People come to visit her, and she made sure they were okay. She sat them down. She had a prayer for them before they left. Thank you, Lord, for bringing my relative to come pray for me. But give her the strength and give her the ease of mind that I'm going to be okay. Now, I guess that's a good death. So I learned a lot from my mother-in-law, even at her last days.